7, our road room recorder wants to ask you a few questions. And exactly how old are you, where do you live, and what grade are you in? Oh, I'm sorry. What's your name? And where do you live?
I'm living in Boca Raton, but where I'm living right now, I'm living in Philadelphia right now.
And you having a good time?
Yeah.
And what grade are you in?
I just got out of second. I'm going in the third after this summer.
Third grade. Well, and how about, what are your career plans? What are you going to be when you're older?
I like to be a drawing maker. I'm going to go to school to be a drawing maker, and I'm also going to be a baby.
What's your favorite color?
Blue.
And your favorite singing group?
It's not a group. It's a girl.
Who's that?
Madonna.
Yeah. And what's your favorite song?
A song called I Saw the Sun.
Who sings that?
I don't know.
You know, I know the song you're talking about.
It goes like this. I saw the sun, I saw the sun.
I know that song. I like that song too. How about, what's another favorite song of yours? So are you going to miss him?
Well, no.
No?
How are you?
Well, I'm pretty good. I'm having a great time. It's sunny outside, and maybe we're going to go to the beach later. And if I'm not mistaken, that's your next door neighbor, isn't it?
I just didn't tell you.
No. And who is this that just walked into your room?
Somebody that I don't like in my room.
What's his name?
Waldo.
And why did he tell you that was his name?
Well, I know this name.
And what do you think of that guy?
I think he's drunk.
You think he's drunk?
Yeah.
And it's about 11 o'clock in the morning, isn't it?
What?
Did you see him drinking this morning?
Yeah, they also seen him drinking yesterday afternoon, and I heard he was drinking at the casino, so he must be drunk.
Yeah, the casinos are pretty near, aren't they?
And I think he is drunk, because no man is fun.
Didn't he tell you about the contest you won in Kansas City?
Somebody named John told me.
Anything else you'd like to say before we move on?
Yes. I would like to say hi to Waldo and Don.
Yeah. I don't know. Did he,
is your
friend with anyone?
No.
He wins more than him.
Why do you want to gamble?
But you should stay down here.
Why?
Yeah, I can
sure
do that.
You can get rich.
You can get poor, too. You can lose all your money.
Devin, who do you think is rich?
Partly you, partly him.
Why do you think that?
It's because you like to get up and get a lot of money, and keep off the humongous house.
Well, so she has a humongous house and you think that's why she's rich. Why would you think that I was rich? You've never seen my house.
No, I have a new picture. It's so little. Little like mine. We're poor.
Oh, yeah? Okay. for it too.
Mario says that they're almost four.
I bet she says that and they ask her for money. Is that when she says that? Darren, what are you doing here for the rest of the summer? You're down here till the end of August.
I am. No, I'm only going to be down here for... I'm going to be down here for a pretty long time.
What are your plans when you're down here?
Thank you.